washing, you should have it outside. Outside in your yard to hang your washing up. But before you did that, you'd get it out, use the Mangl to get the excess water off, and then hang it on dry. I got it for my daughter many years ago, but it was a toy one. But I said, this is what they used to have. So she just put anything through, you know. She said, I'll have to use my Mangl. Julie was born in 1961, so I should imagine it's around about 1965. My grandchildren didn't want it, and so I thought I must just keep it on one side. I keep it up in Julie's room.